So here we have a sample of vanadium. So vanadium is used to do catalysis. It's used for a whole range of different things.
So vanadium is the third of the transition metals, and because it has more electrons, it has really quite interesting chemistry.
It's also used in nature, and there are a number of mushrooms that are vanadium rich. The amavadins especially is one of the materials. So here, if we open, we can see on our reel is a very nice sample of the vanadium wire. So this is the elemental vanadium, and you can see it's about 0.1 millimeters in diameter, and there's 20 meters of it on this reel.
Some of its compounds are very reactive. I can remember that my lab mate Paul was working with a compound called vanadium hexacarbonyl. He got a sample, it was quite expensive, and he poured it. It came in a sealed glass vessel, so he cut open the glass and poured it out, and before his eyes it burst into flames and disappeared.